can't play League of Legends because of the unable to connect a server error? Hey there folks, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix the unable to connect to server error in League of Legends. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Solution 1, first of all, change the DNS server to an optimized one. To do this, first open command prompt. If you can find it, type cmd in the search bar and command prompt will come up. Click to open it. Now type ping 1.1.1.1 and press enter. Doing this will give you the minimum, maximum and average ping of this DNS. Next, type ping 8.8.8.8 and press enter. And this will give you the minimum, maximum and average ping of this DNS. After you find out which DNS has the lowest ping, go to set. Now scroll down a little and click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment. From the top, select manual and turn on IPv4 if it's turned off. Now on the preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Move on to alternate DNS 1.0.0.1 if you're using 1.1.1.1 DNS. But if you're using 8.8.8.8, type 8.8.4.4. Lastly, click save. Now, see if the problem is gone. Solution 2. If you're still getting the error, reset your network configuration to default. To do this, first type cmd in the search bar. Now right-click on command prompt and select run as administrator. Then click on yes to give permission. Now here, type netsh int ip reset. Don't worry, I'll leave all these commands in the video description below. Now close the window and restart your computer. After your computer turns on, check if the issue is fixed. Solution 3. If that doesn't work, reset your network settings. To do this, open up settings, click on network and internet, then click on advanced network settings. Now click on network reset, then click on reset now. A window will pop up now. Just select yes and then click on close. Now after 5 minutes, your computer will restart, or you can just restart it right away if you want. After your computer turns on, the error should be gone. And folks, that's how you fix the unable to connect to server error in League of Legends. If this video was useful to you, please click in the like button. If you have any more questions, just leave them in the comments and I'll get back to you quickly. Thanks for watching.